Ducati is a recording artist, and he's also a big supporter of Victor Ortiz. Check out some of his rhymes.
First off, I'm not your pimp, I'm not your gangster. I work bars like a gymnast. Let me slow it up and I'll flip it up. Look, I ain't lying to you, my man told me to come and spit fire to you. So I took a bath in kerosene and set it ablaze. The mic, the pole screen, yeah, it went up in flames. That's the way I roll, anointed from my head to my feet. I ride beats like a drive-by, I'm spitting on streets. I can spit it faster than a Gatling gun, so don't test me to tug a clock, a quick 4-1. I don't flip keys, that's not the steez I'm on. Alicia Keys is the only type of keys I'm on. That's eligible, lovable, notable, brother, they're ready to rumble. You better be joking or playing, it ain't a placebo. Y'all ready to crumble. I'm realer than real, realer than most. Rocking the cornrows, rolling so low. I'm dope low, I scatter truth that's bulletproof. When I'm bringing them 16s, the Cotties just that nifty. A real sense of change, I'm a metaphor for 15.
Man, you know who you sound like? Outkast, what's the name? Big Boy.
Oh, okay.
Did anybody ever tell you that? Like your rhyming style?
Yeah. That's a compliment, man.
So what do you think about 8-Ball and MJG?
I haven't heard much from them in a minute. But they used to be a classic, though.
They used to be. And yeah. Who did you grow up listening to?
I grew up listening to Pac, Twista.
He's the pound for pound champion of all time. Then Biggie's number two right
he's
there.
He's like taking Michael Jordan and leaving him.
You mean
in class.
Kobe Bryant?
No, Michael Jordan. I also grew up, because I grew up in Ohio, I was listening to Bone and Twista.
Bone Thugs and Harmony?
Yeah.
Right out of Cleveland.
Yeah, dog.
What happened to them? Crazy Bone, Lazy Bone?
Man, it's sad. Busy kind of went crazy on them. And so they just kind of dismembered the crew. But I heard they're trying to come back, though.
So we're here at Victor's gym, right here with Bias. But what do you think about Victor? He's a friend of yours. He has a couple of very tough fights coming up.
I think Victor is a world-class person, first and foremost. Then he's an athlete, he's a beast in the ring. And I think he's up and coming.
So stay tuned, you won't want to miss it. June 23, and then he's back in the ring September 15 against Canelo Alvarez. Right here, for ESNewsReporting.com. In Ventura, I'm Ali Sekback reporting. You can follow me on Twitter, at Sekback. Take a step back, cause it's Ali Sekback.